Well, hey, every time that I start talking, every single time, it comes out wrong. How are we all? We're back. We got Batman here. Oh, Batman's getting scanned, apparently. But he's here. We're here to. Oh. I feel like I've already done
I'll
this.
leave it to you then, my dear.
Maybe it just didn't get saved properly. Oh, good. Okay, let's. Okay, let's get punched. Let's not get punched. What if we just trick him? Get out of there, Batman! Beat up this one guy. No, I don't want to use the cryptographic. Oh, god damn it. Punch better, Batman! Get out of here! Oh, god. We've forgotten entirely how to fight. That's pretty good. Oh, good! Run! Oh, wait, no, this is fine. Oh, wait, shit. No, this is really bad. What is happening? Oh my god, why did I put. It's been 1 week and I've become terrible at this. Alright, run. Run, Batman. Run. Get out of there. Okay. Alright, are we remembering how to punch now? No, we're not. We haven't remembered how to punch. Oh, dear god. Okay. Hang on. Oh, Jesus. I've almost died because I've forgotten how to play that game that much. Okay, hang on. All right, punches, punches. Okay, let's move. What? Oh, I've died. I have become.
Little bats asleepin'. Someone finish him off.
I've become truly bad. I was bad before, but now I've become astonishingly bad. Let's try that again. All right, come on. You got this, Batman. You
I'll
can
leave it
do
to you
this.
then, my dear.
You can do this, Batman. There they are. Okay. Counter. Punch. Punch. Okay. Counter. Punch. Let's run away. Counter. No, I can't. I pressed the counter button. Now, how do you punch people on the ground? I forget. Get out of here, Bat! Get go! Get gone! Go! How do you. Oh, good, good! No, I'm glad. Run! Leave them to their electrocution. Oh, there's more of them. Nah, good. Okay, I think I've remembered how to punch now. Wait. Why is the electric guy immune to everything? Okay, so do I have to stun him? No, stunning him doesn't work. Run, Batman. I ran the wrong way. So that now, like, they.
so hurts.
Oh! Okay, alright, come on. Okay. Beat him with the bat! Oh! I remember how to beat these guys up now. Run, 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 run! Oh, I've died. I'm so good at this game.
Loser, loser, loser! Ha!
So very skilled. I am the knight. Hi, Hailstorm! How you doing? Have you come to watch me be truly terrible at video games? Because I legit appear to have forgotten how to Batman in the intervening week.
Here we go,
Mr. J! Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my
dear. Okay. Alright, come on. Batman it up, Batman. You can Batman better than that. Goons? Okay. This is going well. Now, run. No, you're just gonna... Climb. Climb! Okay, good. Okay, just run. And punch. And punch. And punch. And punch. And punch. And counter. And punch. And counter! And punch, and punch, and punch, and punch, and punch, and punch, and throw, and punch, and counter, and punch, and keep going. No, run, run. We did it. I think we want to be gone. And then we want to go over that guy and then beat him up from behind. And we can counter that guy. More punch! Oh, we got punched. He punched me once! I have punched so many times and he hits me once and I get a... Oh, that's gotta hurt. Okay, over the top. Nope. Okay, fine. Okay, over the top of him. And punches, and punches, and punches, and punches, and punches. Okay, and then we run. Oh, did I just make that guy fall to his death? That doesn't seem like a very Batman-y thing to do. Ah, I forgot Electricity Man. Oh, yeah, no, let's get out of here. Run! Punch! Just keep punching. Just keep punching. Run! And punch and counter, and punch and counter. Yeah, look, I say what I'm doing.
He's done it again! I don't believe it! I'm on my way now.
Oops, change of plans, kiddo.
But I tried my best!
Sorry, but there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time!
Lots of flips. And counted.
Hey, hands off the merchandise. That's my party list.
Quiet.
Basil Collar. I think I saw him earlier. I saw Clayface earlier because he kept turning into different people. It was very convincing. Now I got the codes!
Get in.
You won't find Mr. J. He's in the secret lab in the gardens.
He's in the secret lab in the gardens. Thanks, Holly.
Well, he'll get me out. You'll see. Yeah. He'll
Okay, Batman, what's the go?
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have a print scan.
Wait, how did I do that?
Yes, Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have...
Okay, hang on. So what were the things that I could do? Because I've entirely forgotten what my available... Shift throw. I did do that once, I think. What's this bugalug? Sonic Batarang. Just walk. Look, Batman's gotta do what Bat. Like, they're not bodies. They're all alive. They're people still. Yeah, we'll get that one. Special combo takedown.
Traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen, be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening.
Oh, what?
What are you looking at?
Oh. Apparently not you. Apparently we're looking at the map. No, I can prove it. Hang on a second. Now look. They all have heartbeats. Condition unconscious. All of these people are definitely alive, despite the multiple concussions and also electric shocks that I may have been involved in giving them. They're all alive! It's totally fine, don't even worry. But I hate teeth. Well, I don't hate teeth, I hate these teeth. Ooh, secret maps?
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
I got a map. That's pretty good. The Sonic Batarang keeps batarang-ing. Alright, where are we? Ooh, wait, what's down? Oh, we've already been that way. Okay. Ooh, interview tape. I wonder why.
Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to...
Oh, yeah. This guy isn't nuts.
You mean kill them. The police report states that you've murdered, or liberated, if you like, 20 young women in the last 3 months. Each had her throat slit and was left...
Host. Oh, God.
Lucky to be chosen to receive my gift.
I doubt they would agree with you.
Really? How about you, Miss Cassidy? As you take the elevator to your apartment each night, open the 6 locks to apartment 433. Remember you forgot to buy your cat food. Again?
How do you know
where I... As you sit down on your favorite red chair, cat on lap, just waiting for... I can make it happen.
Oh God. How do you have energy? I slept for 8 hours. So that guy's creepy as heck and we hate him. That's frozen. I wonder why. How do I have energy? Wait, what do you mean? I slept. Where am I going? Oh, what? Oh, so you can find the Riddler trophies more easily. So there's supposed to be one here, but, I don't really want to find it. Oh, God. Iceman.
But between you and me, I'm aiming for the A grade. Just got to mix a couple more of these chemicals, and I'll be creating my own personal army.
Alright, come on. Stop that. Are there any more people waiting to jump out at me? I hated that bit. Am I on my way? Am I going in the right direction? I'm going to the botanical gardens, so I need to leave the penitentiary. Where's the door? Oh, I need to chuck a right. Okay, I can do that. I can turn right. That's well within my abilities. I'm Batman. I can turn right. Not now, though, apparently. Is this... I've gone the wrong way. Cool. Cool. No, that's fine. We're Batman. We'll just go at a dead sprint for as long as necessary, because, you know... Apparently, this man doesn't get tired ever. Oh! Okay. That's powerful. That's an electric shock. But I think I can do something about that now, right? Yeah! Hacking time, hacking montage! Oh. Hacking montage complete! We completed the wow, look at my arms! The Batsuit's getting real ripped up. The Green Mile. Oh, does that mean I'm gonna have to beat up Poison Ivy? God damn it. Oh yeah, that's a good scream. That's the scream of a healthy person. For sure. Oh hey. No, he's just resorted to laughing. Wait, did I go the wrong way again? God damn it. It's really hard to not run off in the wrong direction. And these doors take so goddamn long. It's almost like they're loading the environment behind them or something. It's crazy. It's wild though, like that. Alright, let me in. I'm Batman. What are you gonna do? Not let me in? Come on. Okay, so... this door! Thank you! Wait, is that it? Wait, can I hack my way into that now? No. Let me... look, I'm here! I didn't go anywhere! Yeah, nah. Unconfirmed. More as it happens. That doesn't sound like me.
We'll bring you more as it happens. As Jack said, we do not know for certain, but it appears Batman may have been killed in the breakout attempt. Stay on this channel for the latest news.
Why would you believe that? Has Batman ever been killed before? No, because it's not possible. Batman can't be killed. Batman is he's too Batman. Oh, good. Oh good, this is going great. Oh yeah, that doesn't seem wrong at all. Also, we're just straight up describing them as lunatics now. God damn it. Yeah, this is a healthy man. There's gotta be a better way to deal with those people. Hi, Hailstorm, welcome back. Oh god. We gotta get them better psychiatric care. He's not! Look! Look! He's just unconscious. And now I'm in a grate. And now I'm out of a grate. Isn't that great? He's not dead. He's fine. He's so fine. Don't even worry. Stop it.
Good evening, residents of Joker Asylum. Some of our crazy guests attacked the party early.
Oh?
And when I say crazy, I mean real psycho. Word of warning, if anyone sees a dribbling fool...
venting sus.
...just purring like a kitten, do your civic duty. Walk up to them, put your arm around them.
Wait, what's... hang on, sorry. I was not listening to... yeah, okay, so I'm being... people are encouraging me to, kill me. That's pretty good. Oh, we got way more lunatics than before. That's not good. Thanks, mods. Hey there, buddy. I'm sorry. So yeah, that guy's unconscious. That guy's dead, but that's because he's Arkham Security. So all of the good guys have been killed, and all of the bad guys get to be alive. Because, you know, that's fair. Wow, the lunatics are just all over the place. How did you get here? Stop! Stop! Oh, God damn it. Get off! It's not that hard. I'm not punching them that hard. They're not dead. Look! Look! They're definitely unconscious. I got a heart rate monitor in my helmet. It'll be... they're fine! Can I just throw stuff at you? Oh my god. That's all it took. It makes a boom sound. That's just... I've got sound effects in my gauntlets. Everyone knows that. Everyone knows that there's sound effects in the gauntlets. Where am I going? Gotta go past intensive treatment. Is this the right way? This is the right way. We got any other people? Wait, I keep pressing the wrong button. Okay, this way. Yeah, do you want to tell me what's particularly realistic about this grappling gun? Look, I didn't punch that guy in the head. He's fine. No, just go unconscious. Stop. No. Fine. It's fine. It's fine.
I'm running out of ammo. Where are these things coming from? They're all over me.
What things? What things? Oh, are the lunatics attacking even the other prisoners? Oh god, stop it! Stop it! Oh god! I hate these things. I hate them. Okay, come here. No! Jesus Christ. Who allowed this to happen? Okay, we're going this way. Arkham East. No! 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 Stop that! Don't even think about it! Okay, okay. We need to get, we really need to get some legitimate mental health services to these people. Because this is ridiculous. Am I almost at the right place? I'm almost at the right place. All about quality care. Arkham Asylum is not about quality anything. Like, look at this place. And this isn't even, like, you know, old and overgrown. This is what it's like in... Batman is about quality care. Yeah, okay. I'll cop that. Batman goes to punch a door. Yeah, good job, Batman.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Well, I mean, he does fund a lot of actual quality care, but, like, he doesn't do it as Batman. Those guys okay?
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrow?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has
what?
Helped you?
These guys aren't alive, are they?
A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
Yeah, Poison Ivy is, yeah, no. It's me. It's Batman. No, stop. Stop that. Did I just punch them into an electric grill? I feel bad about that one. I feel bad about that one. Let's do a hacking montage so that we don't have to think about it. Oh, this one's hard. Why are we talking about the ethics of Batman's actions real quick? Oh, can I not? There we go. Is that Zeus? Zoom. What? Why? No! Stop shooting me! Run! Keep running! I'm grading ethics papers. Oh. Oh, I see. Don't cover the door. That's what I want you to do. Come on, someone walk underneath me. Someone do it.
Hold up. I'm coming with you.
Someone, go on. You know you want to.
Remember, boys, look in every corner. He's a tricky one. Could pop out of anywhere. When he does, blow his head off.
All right. Well, this
I'm not
isn't.
Scared of you, Batman.
Well, you probably should be. Like, all things being even, you probably should be afraid of me. Dudes, come on.
It's gonna be okay.
Alright, here we go. No, come on, keep walking, buddy. Stop checking your gun and walk underneath me. Come on. How is my cape not upside down? That's my question, but, you know, whatever. Fine! We'll do this the hard way.
Don't worry, boys. You can do it. He doesn't stand a chance.
Inverted takedown. Yep. Hi. Wait, why am I getting shot? I did the stealth thing. Oh, no. Batman ragdoll.
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Magnetic cape? All right, let's go. And escape.
He's moving above us. Could come from anywhere.
Escape. Continue escaping. Okay, we escaped. Hey, buddy. Goodbye, buddy.
Help me! Cut me down! Back. What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep.
Is that guy okay?
Leave him there. We've got bigger problems. Find the bat.
I hope that guy's okay.
Wait up! I'll watch your back.
Wait, hang on. I got something for this. Hey.
What are you doing?
Let's go. All right, escape. Who we got left? Are you the last one?
Doing this. It's Batman. He's here. Slake him.
Oh, there's more of you. Bad. Not good. Keep running. Run faster. Run better. Keep. How did they lose me though? That's my question. Okay, so if I use this.
Four down, not funny. I don't pay you for these kinds of results. Find him or I'll find
you. Oh, the batarang's still recharging. Oh, I missed it. I could have. Oh, damn it. Hey there. Goodbye. Where you guys at? Where you hiding? Where's the last of you? Come on. No, quick. Where'd you go? Ah, oh, goddamn. You're just here to spoil my fun. I mean, job that I take seriously and isn't fun at all. Not even a job. I don't get paid to do this.
Again. What does it take? An army of monsters?
Subtle hint? Yeah, all of this shrubbery definitely isn't gonna, you know, isn't gonna become bad. Shush! Stop! Stop looking into the ethics of this. Bad. Maintenance. Staff only. Well, I'm staff.
Stop, please. I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being a perfect bait. Don't get it. You're nothing special. Who's gonna save you?
Yeah. And just the-
Me. I am. I'm Batman. Oh, God damn it. Just flip him. Flip him good. Am I kind of only getting hyped up by this security guard? Go over him. God damn it. Flip! Go. Okay, flip. No, god damn it. Okay, flip. And then get him. Yeah.
Hit him again.
Flip. Punch. Flip. Punch. What's happening? I can't see nothing. Flip. Punch. Flip. Punch. Oh, that's how you get those ones. Oh, no, I just wasted it. Alright. Cape. Bam. What are you... My dude, what are you doing? Oh, you're gonna throw that at me. How did I kick through that wall? How did I kick through the wall? Does Batman not care about physics?
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat my fucking What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls.
The power controls? I have no idea what. Interesting.
I'll stay here. The Joker's men may try to retake the generator.
And what are you gonna do?
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. Well, that was easy. No? Alright, come on. Green. Green? Yay! That did something. Hopefully. I'm not bad at flipping, by the way. I did a great job flipping. Batman, can you get off this ledge, buddy? Buddy. Get up. Yep, okay, there we go. Okay, that's locked. Oh yeah, that's right. I forget. I'm supposed to be tracking Harley Quinn. I'm so forgetful. Wait, what did you ask for? Why did you get her what she asked for? I'm curious now. Oh, does it not play it once I've left the thing? I thought it did! Oh.
Do you mind if I keep it?
Oh, no, Pamela. I can't leave it. It's against all the rules. I'll just bring it and show it to you when I visit.
But it's me, Stephen. I get so lonely on my own. You wouldn't want me to be lonely, would you?
No, of course not. Keep it. Just don't let anyone see. Really. No.
You can trust me, Stephen. Thank you.
Oh, no.
Now give me a kiss.
Oh, dear. Yeah, that guy, he wasn't a very good doctor.
Just imagine me being cast.
carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens.
Wow. You're a monster. But I found a thing. An explosive thing. Run away. Go boom. Go boom. What's in here? A grill? Oh no, a goddamn Riddler trophy. Great. Awesome. That was worth my time. Alright, so where are those fingerprints leading? Are they leading this down? Down. Oh wait, hang on. No, okay, they were going this way. I was headed the right way. Alright. Fingerprints. Now I'm just confused. Is it through the door? Let's try the door. No, see, there's no fingerprints here. Also, how are her fingerprints on the floor? Just saying. How did they, was she, did she flip everywhere?
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Oh, it's Joker.
At this rate, you'll never catch me.
What do you mean? I've almost caught up to you.
I need to find a way through this mess.
Well, that's unfortunate. What are the odds this floor is electrified? Oh, it's not. That's pretty wild. Open sesame! You couldn't just place it aside neatly like you do when you're stealthing? I think this is the wrong way. Or maybe it's not. Oh god, this is a maze. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even know I could do that! Ooh, zoom. Boom. Am I here for a reason? Is this a place I want to be? Oh, that's not creepy. Not creepy at all. Hi, it's me, Batman. I'd like to talk to you about your car's I'd like to talk to you about your car's extended warranty. Oh my god. Whenever you see the punch coming through the flip, you're like, oh, this isn't good for you. I'm Batman.
Are you okay?
Hey, Jordan. What's going on?
Look, okay. They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with
Good.
Shooting up the
Grand even.
Loaded us into cages.
That sounds humane.
Still in there.
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help.
That's the plan.
Stay here.
I am Batman. The plan is to help you. Quinn. That's my best Batman voice. That's all I got. Oh dear. More collapsedness. Is there another way around? I came from there. What about this way? Is this a way for... Ooh, another interview tape. Hi. Oh, good.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
It's another stealth mission. Where I have to stealth.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off...
Oh, what? So they can't let the collars go off either?
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
This isn't good.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Ooh, let's stay out of sight. Oh, so I can't take anyone out.
Sorry, Doc. Looks like you're out of luck.
Oh.
Too easy.
Oh, whoops.
Play you like a violin and cut your strings.
99.
I'm not dead. I just killed two doctors. It's fine. Okay.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Okay.
Listen.
Pardon me. Let's not do that again. Let's be better. Let's Batman this shit.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Ooh. Ooh. Batman. No.
As good as dead.
Fuck. That was close. Where can I sneak? Sneak. Like a snake. Like a sneaky little snake. Oh no! Oh wait, no, you're the guy that I'm supposed to be killing. I mean, unconscious. Huh. Okay, I did the thing. Shush! No, I didn't mean to say that. Shush. Can I... No, that would be bad. Don't do that. How do I rescue them? Is there a way to
give us orders and then sit in a nice safe room while we fight Batman? Nice.
Can I use these controls? All right, get ready to batarang.
It's the bat.
No, it's not. It's just your conscience. We haven't spoken in a while. I didn't do that! Who's doing this? I mean, I'm glad.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded.
Yeah, forward roll everywhere, Batman. Hey guys, what's up?
I just work here. What good is killing me?
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it.
Well, you know, it's hidden? What? What does that even mean? What is this man saying? I'm so confuzzled. Okay, hang on. We're getting ourselves some water because, like, of course the hidden door. It's hidden. It's a hidden door. It's in the title. All right. Let's get some stuff. Increases effective range. Yeah, let's do that one. Alright, where are we headed? Probably the only other room, right? I'm Batmaning and I'm Batmaning about. Can I Batman all around the joint? I don't know any other rhymes. Batman. Is there anything in here that's good? Yeah, there's up. Up is pretty good. Come on, into the vent, Batman. I know you love a good vent. Wait, are we being stealthy? Are there people here? There are not. Turn around. Don't go into the void. Where are we headed? We're supposed to be following the fingerprints that are somehow on the floor. Ooh, another door. Oh, good. Hang on. Why do you keep looking behind him? Is he worried that the janitor's gonna, like, turn on him? Wait, what? Why is it beeping? Oh, it's timed. Fuck. That could have exploded. I could have died. Found the hidden door, though. That's pretty good. Fingerprints? Ooh, something's gonna happen in here.
Well, look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Oh, these guys look especially buff. And I thought they were buff before. Oh, okay, they're gross as hell. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh me, oh my. Oh, this isn't good at all. Oh! Oh god, okay. Run! Run! Run, Batman! What's the plan? Do we have a plan? Oh, he's gonna throw that guy at me. Cool. Okay. Okay, and then we punch this guy. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, is it the same rules as Bane? Is it Bane rules? No, because I used to be able to punch Bane when he... Oh, God, good. Alright, try this. No, oh, that didn't work. I can't hack him. Ah, no! Okay, alright. Batarang! Punch! Punch a bunch! Oh, okay. I might just die and then give this another go. Yeah. Thank you. No, what? Just, come on. Hit me already. What happened there? How did the other... Why did the other...
Thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Alright, you're evil as hell. Let's... Alright. I get it. We've seen this bit. Bye bye. Okay. So, it's Bane rules, which means that you get hit. No, I'm trapped against a wall here, fellas. They just punched each other. That's so funny. That didn't work out for me so good. Keep punching. Punch good. Punch gooder. Oh, I can use him. I can use him to punch the other guy. Okay. All right. Hey. Alright, go! Punch your friend! Yeah! Get him! Get him good! Get him! Turn! Yep! Yeah! Oh yeah! And run! And grab! Oh god! Punch! Alright, get him, go! Into the corner! Yes! Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh no. Turn! Oh no. What? That's not fair. Okay. And get ready to throw. Nope, dodge the man! He didn't dodge the man. Run! Oh, that didn't work. At least he's confused now. Oh, that didn't work at all. Oh no. Let's run. How about that? Alright, who's gonna run at me? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Oh god. Hey there, security officer. Hey buddy! Thanks for running. I appreciate it. Punches! Oh dear lord. I believe I'm dead. Oh no, I got one! Run, Batman. This isn't working out for you. Okay. We're gonna dodge. And he's running! And so we punch. Oh my god, what? Ultimate flip! Where did the Joker go? Did he go this way? They're not dead! Look! They're super unconscious! Oh, so I just have to go back the way that I came? And I have to use hacking for that. They're fine, Hailstorm. Don't even worry about it. I'm sure they love being unconscious. Help? Can I explode this stuff? Was that a good idea?
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker is enough to
I was supposed to do that.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key, and the only one person on Island Arkham Island who can help us. I don't think that she will.
She'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
Maybe she will help, actually. Who knows?
I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
You don't think that you're gonna need something? Wait, what? I'm calling in something? Wait, what? No way. I could have done this the whole time! Why don't I just go in the jet? Why do I need a special delivery? Why don't I just take the jet? I mean, this is cool as heck, but... Why don't I always have this? Goodbye, Superjet. I really could have used you to, you know, get where I'm going, but I guess not. Aim.
Now I can go find Ivy.
Oh, so we've just got to increase the percentage. That seems easy enough. Woo! 90. Okay, so she's through this door.
It's all right, my darlings. I'm here now, my poor darlings. Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine.
The evil woman paid the price. I mean, she kind of was evil, yeah.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long.
What?
Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effect of this Titan strain.
Now she's cooperative?
Oh, and Killer Croc's lair.
He has a lair?
Easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Why was that easy?
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair.
It's somewhere below Arkham Island. Of course it is. About where he's
kept. I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
The boss isn't ready for you yet. What the hell is that?
Kick! Yeah! Let's do some more punches, cause I'm good at punches. No, don't stomp on my face. Oh no, I got punched just as I was gonna do a cool takedown thing. Ah, okay, stop being punched, Batman. That's step one. There are more steps. God damn it. I pressed the counter button! What is this? I can't even see! They're clumped up! Flying elbow! Oh, even my cape has holes in it now. Right. No, I'm supposed to be leaving. This is the right way. This is the way. Alright, here we go. So we're gonna find Cash, that guy that we rescued like 16 times. Because he thought he could handle himself, quote. But it turns out that he could not. No, I don't want to go that way. Or do I have to go that way? Turns out I have to go that way. Cool, awesome, amazing, fantastic, brilliant. Yay, even. Woo, woohoo. Alright, come on. Jump. Leap. Oop, okay, we're gonna do some rolls, apparently. Where is the way out? Just let me out. Wait. This is not the way out. Do a barrel roll. I got all the barrel rolls. I got barrel rolls for days. I can't stop barrel rolling. I can even barrel roll up the stairs. Oh. I can't barrel roll across that pit, though. That's a shame. Okay, come on, Batman. Do some serious running. It's serious time. It's time to get serious. Time to get real. We love a good vent maze. Not. Wait, can I use this as a weapon? I can. Hey there, time to get punched. Flank me? Flanking won't help you. If bullets aren't helping you, why did you think that flanking would? You're mine. No. I don't think I will. Nah, they aren't though.
What are you doing?
What am I doing? No. Easy.
Gotta say.
Rude. Ah, goddamn it. Okay, fine. I'll do this properly instead of just trying to cheese it. That guy alone and then just no fly.
I see him.
Into the vent. The vent is safety. What? They know where I am in the vent? God damn it. The vent is not safety. I repeat, the vent is not safety. Okay. Hello. Hello, good sir. Hello, goodest of sirs.
Better not try and mess with us.
He's up top in the treetops. The flying rune we know he is. It looks like he's left you a gift up there!
You heard, Joker!
Alright, let's get... Well, and when he comes up, we'll just get him. Wait, can we just repeat this? Is this a repeatable prank?
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold!
I can just keep doing it.
Leave him here. Spread out and find the bat.
All right, there's only one of you fools left.
You heard, Joker!
Yeah, glide kick. It's the way to go. Good night, boy. Okay, now I'm getting weird. Let's open a door. Yeah, we're in the entrance.
I want him dead. I won't let him hurt my babies again.
What?
I can't believe you let poor little Ivy cry in a garden. She looks so sad. I gave her a little title.
Oh, no.
But I'm gonna say the results are a little different. Shall I give her another? I think she wants it. They don't call you Ivy for nothing, do they, dear? I was hoping for a 40-foot killer plant, but you don't always get what you want, do you?
Oh, well, this isn't good. Do I just go back and punch her some more? I don't know. That seems to be my only solution to problems. Oh, now it's electrified. Not good. And what do I... five. Yeah. Healthy responses to a problem. Look, not great. Not super jazzed about life. Wait, what's this way? I keep going left. What's this way, though? Oh, good. A Riddler trophy. Yay. What I really wanted. I feel like Batman does need therapy. Like, big time. He can afford it. He is kind of like super rich. Desperately.
The Enigma Show.
Da 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 da. What? Why is it locked now? Oh no, it's blocked. Oh no, did I fuck that up? I fucked it up! I love how it just gives you a escape option. Oh, well, you enjoy class. Class sounds fun. Bye-bye. Have fun out there. Oh. That didn't work so well for me. Why can't I just take the bat plane and escape? So it still wants me to escape this place, but now she has Titan and is blocking my exit. Did I miss something? Because this. That was how I got to see Ivy before. But now I cannot do that. Not good. Made a mistake. I wonder what it is that I'm supposed to be doing. I legitimately don't remember. Well, like, not that I don't remember, I can't figure it out. Wait, no, that's the way that I came from. I want the other door, which is here. Yeah. I know stuff. I know stuff about things. Oh, nope. That was the creepy Riddler way. We want to go the regular, normal way. Okay, so we're back here. And then this is the atrium, or the entrance. And I couldn't get through. Can I blow up my way through? Oh, can I go down here? Oh, that would have been a clever thing to do the first time. It's unfortunate that I'm not clever, huh? Oh, good.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further.
Oh. Oh, okay.
That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to kill them last year. They're deadly.
Oh, that was weird. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, it's a lunatic. Alright. Time for unconsciousness for you. Run at the pod, run at the pod, run at the pod, run at the pod, run at the pod. Now run away from the thing. Yeah, we learned to dodge. Where am I going? Arkham Manor. I'm almost here. Hi. Oh, great. Ivy's blocking the easy way in. Great. Amazing. Fantastic. Brilliant. I forgot how I got in the first time, though. Ah. Did it have something to do with the clock tower? That's not gone well for me. Alright, let's try the other side, because this side seems to be a bit of a bust. What? Oh. Oh. Yeah, these plants are aggressive. You're gonna really need to prune these in the summertime. gardening humor. We got there, gang. Please, will you let me into this house? I'd like to go inside this house, but I cannot get in because of all these plants. Anything good over here? According to Batman, there is nothing good over here. That is Gotham City, though. And it doesn't look entirely half bad. It's like a trench run, but... Wait, what? Just punching midair. Oh, that's what I did before. It was a flying kick. I'm definitely missing something obvious. And I'm definitely gonna kick myself later when I find it. Run at the spore. Run at the spore. Is there a way to get in from this ledge? There is. I'm so stupid. Good. Good, I'm glad. I'm glad that I missed this again. Oh, this is... They've really redecorated. Wait, how is that... Oh, it's poison. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's just one chamber over. Do a turn! Where can I go? Oh, I'm gonna hit this plant for sure. Oh, maybe I'm not. But that may or may not have achieved what I needed anyway. Alright, Cash, where are you at?
Batman!
A plant came through the window.
I figured you'd be here about now.
What?
What's the deal with the plants?
Why would you?
It's complicated.
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island.
But
there's always a but, isn't there?
Yup.
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell.
It's right in
the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. You just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it.
That's so terrible.
More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near
the plants. They'll kill you. I have the warden's codes already. That's something I already have. I think.
I never thought I'd see a plant. Freaking plant ripping someone apart.
Alright, calm down, buddy. Let's not get dramatic. This isn't going where I wanted it to. But this is. Is this how I was supposed to do it? No, I was so close to the door though. Right, what's this? Oh, I guess this is how I was supposed to do it the first time. But instead, I guess I kind of just glitched it out? Already scanned. Okay. Fine, be that way. Let me out! Let me out! Wait, where am I going? Straight ahead. Run at the thing, run at the thing! What was that? Oh, that's just a fire. That's just straight up a fire. Well, hey! Oh, hi. All right. I've gone past it. Awesome. I went through the wrong tunnel. I'm so clever. Batman is just, he's an unstoppable amount of clever. No, just use the, yeah. Just use the gun. Yeah, I know that I can get up there. I just need the range. Can I hack my way in? I can. Come on. We did it! Hacking montage complete!
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
Wait. Is it below me? It is. Hey, fellas. I was not fooled. It was very obvious. Oh, right. Oh, God damn it! I'd unlocked the thing! Come on, I wanna get 8. I wanna get 8. I wanna throw a man.
You okay, buddy?
Get him on the ground
and stop. No, stop, stop, stop. Okay, stop.
Boom! Do it again!
Go!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Flip! Punch! Counter! Punch! Why did it... Ah! I feel like that one wasn't my fault. I feel like that was lag. Come on! Stop this! Stop! Stop getting punched, Batman! Ooh, that kick's gotta hurt. That's gotta hurt.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to buy.
Oh yeah, the red-eyed guys.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow.
I'll find a way. Run away from the plants! Alright, okay. So we run, we leap, and that's not enough. We gotta stay close to the building so that he can't shoot us. Unless we just do this. Can we be shot if we're rolling? Apparently not. Don't shoot me. Ah, he shot me, the bastard. Don't shoot. I really should dodge the red orb and then destroy the plant rather than the other way around. But, you know, I didn't do that. What? Oh. Okay. Am I tall enough to get to that platform yet? No. I've already been up here. Don't tell me that an inmate is smarter than the Batman. Because he could figure out how to get up to the thing, but I can't. This is not good. This is not good for the self-confidence. Don't shoot me. Yeah, I knew you were- Stop! Stop, 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 let go! Damn it, Batman. Nothing to hack. I thought I dodged that pretty good. Damn it, Joker.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
I tried to dodge that time. How did he get up there? That's my question. Because he doesn't have a grapple gun or, a bat cape. Oh god. Alright, red thing. Dodge. Yeah, punch the plant. Punch the plant, Batman. Bam. Is there anything in here that will help? No.
Safe patient interview 17. Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girl.
I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw one.
What can I say?
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your child.
Ooh.
Ever heard of romance, Doc?
Ooh.
You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? Scratch my back, Doc. Well, I will have to wrap in plastic and let you go.
I was trying to hide.
Oh, isn't that cute? The little bat's asleepin'. Someone finish him off.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
He probably came from inside the building. Alright, red, dodge, run, stab. Lunatic. Let's just... What other options do I have in terms of getting into intensive treatment? Let's have a look at the situation on the ground. They wouldn't put enemies here unless there was something to, like, protect. Or at least that's usually how video game logic works. What if I just knock him unconscious forever? No, wait, that's the same as killing. Never mind. Wait, I've got a thing. No, stop shooting me. Can I just... Yes. Don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot. Surprise, it's me! I flew right past you! I flew right past him on my way to the thing. Oh, plants, good.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
It's Ivy.
I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Can you let me into the vent? Please, may I come into the vent? Alright. We gotta get to Ivy before... things get too real. Sewer bat extreme. Come on. Let me in. Just let me in. Oh, there's a way through here. Cool. Come on. Do a big jump, Batman. You're good at big jumps. Oh, we're being stealthy. That means there are enemies here somewhere. Well, they're not right here, but... thanks, game. For, you know, keeping me updated. Oh, what?
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
God damn it.
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to go.
Wait, so I only get to use them once. God damn it. Stop. Stop. Don't flank me. Ah, I've died. Ah.
Hey, someone held Bat Baby up off the floor.
They've made the ceiling anti-Batman. That's just rudeness.
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all.
I don't want any more trouble.
Joker's nearly done. And then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Unconscious people.
Batman brought Joker earlier. The boss broke out easy. Batman's just a loser.
Yeah, that's...
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard the boss.
Patient interview number one.
So I'm your first, am I, Tubbs? You know what they say. You never forget your first time. I'll try to make it memorable for you.
Oh, you already have. Tell me, why do you do the things you do?
Why do you think I do it?
Fame, notoriety, a desire to stand out from the crowd, a wicked sense of humor.
You're good. How did you figure me out, Doc? I've had doctors poking around in here for years, and no one was as astute. And if you don't mind my saying,
oh, good.
Beautiful as you.
Really? How
did you die, Batman? You're over here.
Well, you'll never know, will you? Unless.
Oh, that's not worked. Run! Run, Batman! Okay. I started good, then I got distracted by the interview tape, and now here we are.
Support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
How old is his suit? Because it looks really old. Hey, can we skip this? Yeah, there we go.
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish. You sure?
All right, come on, look away.
Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's it.
I'm moving around him.
Oh, run!
Oh God, I found someone over here!
Oh, what? No! Stop shooting me! I'm supposed to be bulletproof! No, I don't want corner cover, I just want to dodge. No, this isn't gonna work.
I'll cover over here.
Pines bombs freedom. Come on. No, just one of you. Just one.
You'd be crazy to try to get in here. Hold up. I'm coming with you.
I just want the one. I knew it was risky, but, you know.
Say, I thought you'd last longer.
All right, come on.
Why are we beefing up security here again?
All right, let's do the thing.
Free of the back. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way.
We wait patiently until he looks the other way. Very patiently.
Away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Okay, here we go. All right.
I've been a little disappointed in the hired help so far. First Harley, then that wimp Bane, and now you guys. You know, Blackgate used to stand for something. Something vicious and evil. Remember that. You may
want to
go west.
And...
patient interview number one.
Already done.
Check out the walkway. Are you there? Keep going.
Oh, what?
Oh, you already have.
No.
I salute my fallen enemy.
Stop this. Stop this. Just because I'm really bad at stealth missions. Just because I'm the absolute worst at stealth missions. Okay, we're going to finish. We're going to get through this stealth mission section. And I think we're going to call it for a day after that. Because I keep just dying. And it's probably because we're at 2 hours and my brain is, you know, not doing so great with all of the stuff. So, okay, we're going to wait patiently for the guy to turn around. All of the usual stuff. About that? Yeah, why? What do you think is gonna happen? I just hope he stays away. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done, and then we can get the hell off Freak Island. No. Climb. Run. No, oh my god, how? Dodge. No, fucking stupid bat. Stop getting into cover. Oh, what? God damn it. I was trying to hack!
Didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
I was just trying to hack! Okay, keep running. Alright, surely they've forgotten about me by now. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. How many of these fellas are there? You know what? This stealth section may have to be for another day, ladies and gentlemen. I do dearly appreciate you tuning in, for those of you who did, and I think that I will see you next time. Auf Wiedersehen. Guten Tag. Au revoir. Good day.